what you're seeing there is a spark arcing from the coil to coil wire, causing the engine to misfire. I found this by spraying a mist of water over the coil wires and letting that spark have an easier path. This car has terrible misfire when it's wet outside. So here we found our problem, which seems to be some sort of crack in the ignition coil, or at least that wire. Probably replace both to be safe.